Good morning, guys. We are here at base of Fort Tung. You will see this is around 1,000 meters from sea level, and history about this fort is this fort could have been built in 16th century by Adilshahi Dynasty, and then Chhatrapati Shivaji, the great king Shivaji, captured this fort in 1656. Then he has given this fort to his commander in chief, Mr. Netaji Palkar, in 1660. So under his control, this fort is used as a defense tower for this area. You know the Ghat section between Konkan and Mumbai or Lonavala, that is Borghat, and that Borghat needs some defense. So we have around 6 forts near to this area: Logad, Visapur, then Tunga, Tikona, and Koregad. These all are used as military centers to get a control of this area. After 20 minutes, you will reach up section of this fort. You can see the remaining height of this fort and the surrounded places like Sayadri Mountain, Pavan Dam backwater, other stops near to this fort. After some time, you will see one more cave, a small cave. You can take a rest here, and the surrounded area: mountain, base village, backwater. After 30 minutes, you will reach this door. This is the main entrance of this fort. So this height of this fort is around 1,000 meters, and to reach this fort you might take more time, around 40 minutes. It's not tough to climb, but issue is it will check your respiratory system and your capacity of respiratory system. So important part is when you start, it's good to start at early morning when sun is not beating so toughly on ground. So that is the right time to visit this fort. Once we'll enter from first door, you will see two bastion mounted or fortified towers and one hidden door behind both the fortified towers. This is specialty of Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj. Whenever they used to build forts, main entrance will be straight and another entrance will be hidden. So those who are going to enter in this fort will not understand the exact way of this fort. Hey guys, we are here on Tung Fort with Dinik. He's from Czech Republic, and it's really proud moment, like these guys coming from Europe, long way from Europe, and trying to visit these forts. This is a really nice moment with Nick, and I shared some history about this area, like King Shivaji and the forts surrounded by this Tung Fort. Hope Nick will join or visit these all forts and will know the history about Maharashtra. And really, it's nice to meet you, Nick. Thanks a lot, sir. Thanks a lot. Finally, we have reached of this fort. We have completed, we have visited every and each place of this fort. You will see a couple of caves where you will see different gods, statues, carved statues, basically Ganpati, Hanumanji. And then on fort, you will see different bastions, 3 or 4 level bastions till Balekila. Balekila is fort, above fort, tallest section of fort. Then water reservoir, some building ruins, then temple, Ganpati temple, which is in better condition, and on Balekila there is Tungai Devi, that is goddess Tungai, temple you will see on Balekila. So these all details are about this fort. Visit this fort, you need a couple of hours to reach here from Mumbai or Pune, and you have a couple of options as well, by Paud or by Mumbai Pune road. So visit this fort, this is nice place to visit to see mountain ranges.
Guys, if you like these videos, please click on subscribe link and press bell icon so that you will get all further details of upcoming tracks. Thank you.